This is the fifth year, and last 4 years we've had such a stupendous response, and this year has been even better. So we are making it bigger and better. We are going to be showing it on television this year. We have a lot of new things that are going to happen at Lavasa when the women reach there. So I think it's going to be a big celebration, and it's going to again reinforce the power of women, you know, and women with a drive will also be celebrated. We will have some women who are not participating but who have done something good in society and who have shown that they are women with a drive. They will also be honored and celebrated in the awards function that will happen in early March.
And you know, Lavasa always have a surprise for being participating.
Mm. So but surprises are not meant to be told, so let them have the surprise. Well, just continue to be the force that you are, enjoy it, and continue to always stand for women's rights, continue to stand for women empowerment, continue to do good things in society, continue to develop and empower yourself. I think that's the real spirit that we are trying to, as a group, all women here, trying to communicate. And I think I just want that spirit to only become bigger and better as the years go by. And I think Lavasa Women's Drive as a brand, as a sub-brand of Lavasa, is what we are trying to build on this platform. See, the response this year has been even better. We have this voting process where, you know, people who are registering, they have to gather votes where people nominate them. From 84 countries, I think more than 84 countries, through Facebook and other channels, women have got votes. The highest number of votes any individual woman has received this year is 55,000 votes. So I think that's the kind of energy this whole thing generates. And I think at Lavasa, and me myself having been a part of this whole thing for the last 5 years, what is amazing is the energy, the enthusiasm, and the kind of causes that all the women put together. They dress up their cars, they speak about it, it's just mind-boggling. I think this is just becoming like one mini movement of women, you know, trying to do something. I think the idea now is, how do we channelize this force? And I think that's what I think we need to see.
You guys excited about
Lavasa? Oh, we at Lavasa are very excited. It's our fifth year, and every year we find that it's only becoming bigger and better, and the response is overwhelming. So we are very excited. And in fact, I was just looking, every year I see these women, all of them coming together with so much of excitement, so much of enthusiasm. You know, if you see the way today, the entire women force that's required even in the country, the way things are going, and I don't have to say that, I think what better than these kind of profiles, these women who are not only just driving, but women with a drive. I think it's an overwhelming way to put ourselves together and all go there with a drive, not only just a car drive, but also to say that yes, we will drive the nation.
Okay. And you know, Lavasa is not only welcoming, everything, you know, systematically.
Yeah, yeah.
So what are the plans you guys are planning for this time?
Well, we are quite well organized now. We have so much experience over 5 years. So it's a very, I mean, when they go there, they have a lot of activities, a lot of singing, dancing. There is a lot of, you know, relaxation options they have, like foot massage, head massage. There is fun, there's lots of food. And it's overall, it's like the culmination of 2,000 women at one point. So it's just amazing. It's something to really watch.
And you know, always you guys come with these surprises. So any clue you like to say about that?
No. I don't want to give away the surprise. Let them get the surprise. So we will talk then.
Okay. And a last question. What do you want to say about power?
I just feel that, well, women's drive was never really planned to go into that genre. We always started with a cause for cancer and cause of which we continue to stand for. But we just feel that today it's required for women to get together and to talk, to speak about the need for the entire setup in the country to give better safety, to have better rights, to have better empowerment across various aspects of life. I think this group is just well set and very, very well profiled to, you know, actually stand for this.
Thank you very much, and see you at Lavasa.
Yes, thank you.
First of all, our foundation, the Women's Cancer Initiative, Tata Memorial Hospital, has been associated with the Lavasa Drive from the beginning. So this is a high five for us. 5 years of this amazing event where thousands of women come together. It's a celebration of woman power, empowerment, and the foundation gets an opportunity to create awareness about breast cancer. The last 2 years, we've created awareness about other women's cancers like cervical cancer. So for me, it's such an amazing opportunity, and the whole spirit of these women coming forward, courageous, gutsy, is something amazing.
And you know, every year it's becoming bigger and bigger.
Absolutely.
What do you say about it? Globally.
You know, when we first started, we weren't sure what sort of response we would get, and we were just amazed at the kind of response we got starting from year one. In the fifth year, you know, we've started because there were so many women who would register. We didn't know how to eliminate some and to get some to enroll. So we started a voting system. Last year, we had 7 lakhs girls who voted for each other. So basically, the ones who get the highest votes get nominated to be part of it. This year, the voting were 15 lakhs from all over the world. I think 33 countries say people vote. I mean, you know, can you imagine this awareness has spread about this event all over the world? 15 lakh people are tweeting, sending messages, voting. It's phenomenal.
I had spoken to so many girls, so many participants today, who are first timers. What do you want to say about anything you want to say to them?
Welcome to the family of the Lavasa Women's Drive. I think it's amazing. I want to hug each one of them when I see them. Bright, shining faces, motivated, decided that they want to be part of something which is very special. You know, there's a great sense of empowerment when a woman takes a decision and follows through, and then she's out there. It's a celebration of womanhood. It's a celebration of life. So I tell all the new participants, bravo, congratulations, welcome to the gang. It's woman power all the way.
And before leavers, we sing 2 lines for your anthem.
2 lines of my anthem? No. I am a woman. I am very special. I will always remember that. Girls, stay well, stay fit. You don't have to worry about cancer because we're empowering you with all the information, and I know it's going to help you all through your life. Be brave, be tough, and enjoy the Lavasa Women's Drive.
Thank you very much, and so much Lavasa.
Thanks.
I think it's great that 5 years of consistency in the work of cancer, cervical cancer and breast cancer, as you know, are the main causes for women. And in our country, I think awareness is more important than prevention, because through awareness, one prevents.
Year after year, you know, it's become bigger and bigger. People are taking so much participating in women's art. And you see outside, inside.
It's hard to get 10 women together here. You have 1,300 of them. So I'd like to congratulate Times of India and the Lavasa Women's Drive, because I truly believe this is the way to empower women.
Okay, and you designed the t-shirt this time. Yeah. So about it.
Well, it's a very simple, basic design. I hope they can use it year after year and use it even after this drive, and that's the main concept.
Okay, and before any message to the women out there?
My only request that please don't ignore yourself. Most women take care of the family but not themselves. I think it's imperative to look after yourself, because only if you are well is the family well. Thanks, bye.
Well, you know, women are known as the most poor drivers, so it's a great contradiction. It's breaking the myth, and it's amazing to see that so many women will drive and go all the way. And it's great to kind of support such causes, because, you know, I always believe that one needs to kind of go take one's will and break certain myths that are created. And I really applaud all these women who are breaking such myths. And these are subtle ways of showing that, you know, women have to have a similar place in society of respect. Down the few months that we've seen that there have been many cases where we have seen that women have been unfairly treated or mistreated, be it rapes, be it certain crimes, be it certain atrocities, be it, you know, at home or in public. I just hope that this event will probably instill in women and children, girl children, that, you know, that they also have a power to, you know, be equals. And I'm here to support this cause. As a man, I can say that I believe that men and women are two sides of the same coin. Nobody is greater or lesser. We are born with different, you know, abilities, and we should respect each other. And that's how, you know, there'll be harmony and peace. And that's what I'm here for, fifth year. So I hope that there'll be harmony and peace restored.
And we have always seen, wherever the cause needs,
Yes, I think, you know, whenever somebody is being unjustly mistreated, my sense of justice comes to the fore. I am somebody who would love justice to prevail eventually. And I feel that women have been very unfairly treated, not just now, for 2,000 years or 3,000 years. So I feel that it's important to respect. In fact, ours is the only country and ours is the only nation that kind of celebrates women in the form of goddesses. So I see that there's a contradiction here. On one hand, we respect Kali, Shakti, you know, Parvati, you know, Radha. And then on one hand, we kind of also, you know, mistreat the women. So I think somewhere we have to understand that the gods accepted them as equals. We should also understand that they have certain roles and they satisfy certain needs, just like how we satisfy certain needs. And if we understand that, I think we will live in a very harmonious, very, very harmony and balanced society.
When it comes to, you know, poses, and, you know, now Lavasa women's
rights,
all about the cancers.
Correct. Well,
so, what do you want to say about those females who, you know, suffer from cancers and not able to, you know,
help themselves? See, my little knowledge of cancer, and I've lost a friend to cancer, a girl to cancer, and I would just say that from whatever I know of cancer, the best thing is to detect it. So I would suggest and urge that we become a country where we can allow men and women to detect this. Now, unfortunately, detection itself requires a certain amount of money and a certain amount of, you know, hospitals, visits to hospitals and clinics to do certain tests. So I just hope and pray that one day we could create a country where we could support all children to kind of detect these causes as soon as possible, because detection is the best way to kind of eradicate the cancer that's already prevalent. Why cancer happens, we really don't know. There are many causes to it, but eventually one needs to understand if it is prevalent, the only way to save yourself is by detection. So I hope an early detection for all of us, somewhere down, deep down, everybody especially in India, somebody or this other person whom they know has suffered from cancer. So I hope that, I think the Lavasa women's drive has taken up a very good cause for women's cancer. Mostly they suffer from either breast cancer or cervical cancer. And we know that, you know, such women many times who are in poor situations, who are very, very poor, suffer the most. So we just hope that we can detect them early, we can build a society that can help the detection earlier, and Lavasa Women's Drive is just creating that awareness for women. So I wish them all the best.
Okay, and can you see your parents who is cheering women's?
Well, I've come here to cheer them, to motivate them. That's what I'm doing here, to tell all the women that, you know, you're not alone. I stand for all the men that, you know, want to give you all the best, wish them all the best, and I hope they have a very safe drive ahead.
बन जाऊं अपने पिया को हे मैं जाऊं वारी वारी मैं सुध बुध ना रही तन मन की ये तो जाने दुनिया सारी बे
Well, the energy of these women are great. ये सब जो women हैं, जो औरतें हैं, वो काफी हद तक, you know, confident हैं, उनमें आत्मविश्वास है. तो और यहाँ पर इतनी सारी नारियाँ हैं, तो जरूर जब एक नर देखते हैं, तो बहुत उनका भी मन मचलता है. So I think I was just lucky that I felt the energy of this group, and they were lovely, they are enthusiastic, बहुत ही spirited है, और उनमें कुछ कर दिखाने की, कुछ बदलने की शक्ति है. तो मैं हर वक्त की नारी में जो शक्ति है वो काफी हद तक स्ट्रांग है, तो वो शक्ति हमने यूज की और उन्होंने नाचा भी हमारे साथ. बहुत ही सिंपल है, लवासा ड्राइव है, तो ये एक स्टेप, एक दो मिनट कमर लचका के, और तीसरा जो है ये आदमी का स्टेप है, विच इज अ पेल्विक स्टेप, गोविंदा स्टेप, 1 2 3 4 5. जब दोनों साथ में हो जाते हैं तभी मजा आता है.